Basically, fluid art is using acrylic paints without using your hand or brushes. So it's just about creating patterns on its own. Okay, so that is fluid art. And about the consistency, you can use the fluid acrylic paints. You can mix water and you can add glue, you can add pouring medium, you can add different additives to make it like oil. So that's how you can have the flowy consistency, okay? So about the consistency, it goes that way, and y'all want to do more research on it, y'all can just DM me or text me and I'll give y'all the details.